Let me tell you something. Y'all dudes out here gotta learn mushroom tip. You gotta have some discipline on that mushroom tip. You out here passing that mushroom tip out like it just free like that. Yeah, like your mushroom tip ain't worth more than that coochie they got. It's the same thing. It's an equal trade-off. It's half on the baby. She can't have a baby by herself. And the problem I got with y'all out here putting a dang-a-lang in these zombies. You will put your mushroom tip in the middle of the earth if it had a hole in it. You gotta learn how to chill. Stop putting your mushroom tip in anything that's breathing just because you horny. You horny. Sit your ass in the house and play with you. You better gun her down. You better learn about the gun you down community. I'm gonna tell you something. And she ain't got no job. You can't give no mushroom tip. How y'all gonna take care of the kids? How y'all gonna take care of the kids? She ain't got nothing coming in. If you broke and she broke, y'all got to break the fuck up. You gotta leave that alone. Cause I'm gonna tell you something now. She can't do nothing for you and you can't do nothing for her. You need to find somebody that's doing better than you. She'll bring nothing to the table and you ain't able. Understand what I'm saying? And if she do got a job and she making less than $12 an hour, you can't put no mushroom tip in that. Yeah, you work at McDonald's. What you want somebody work at Burger King? If you leave McDonald's, you need to leave it for Red Lobster. Understand what I'm saying? Yeah, get you somebody got something going on. Can't get her no mushroom tip. Yeah, can't get, and she stay with her mama and her daddy. Yeah, and she still living with her parents. And you still living with your parents? You can't get her no mushroom tip. She ain't got no house. She got at least have Section 8, HUD, something going on. You can't just get her the mushroom tip like that. She gonna think you easy, cuz. You too easy, cuz. She ain't got nothing going on, man. Can't get her the mushroom tip. And she always claiming she hungry. And she always hit your phone. You will bring me some Snappers? I'm hungry. You will bring me some Polo Tropical? Some Chipotle? I'm hungry. You will bring me some Popeye chicken sandwich? I'm hungry. You can't get her the mushroom tip. How she gonna feed you? She'll cook. She ain't cooking. Man, listen, leave that bra alone. Can't get no mushroom tip. Can't get if you go up under that wig, when you're smashing, as you go up under that wig, and she ain't got no edges up under the wig, you can't get no mushroom tip. Cause your baby gonna come out with no edges, fool. Yeah, you already bald at the top. You already ain't got no hair up there. And you right here trying to mess with her. You can't get her no mushroom tip. Keep that mushroom tip in your pants. And she got her Cash App information in her bio. And every other week is her birthday to my Cash App of $5. You can't get her no mushroom tip because she going to beg you to death. Time is the baby pop out. You can't mess with that. I'm telling you right now, she bad luck. She bad luck. And she always asks you for money for her kids. And she always, them kids ain't yours. I don't give a fuck about them kids. Let me tell you something. You can't give her no mushroom tip because she going to beg you to death. Understand what I'm saying? You got to have some principle about that mushroom tip. You got to have some principle about that little dang-a-lane. It's time for a change in the game, fellas. Man, listen, man. Get this money, man. Learn how to buy you some baby oil, get you some lotion, and stay home all weekend and beat your mushroom tip. Think about it. All she got is a coochie and a voice. That's all she got. But you got money. Stay in the house, beat your meat. I'm telling you right now, your arm gonna get stronger. Yeah, you gonna last longer, and you gonna be ready for your wife when she come around, because she bought that life. She got something going on. She got edges. She got a good job. She made $13 an hour. Yeah, she don't work at McDonald's, Popeye's, or Burger King. Yeah, she work at Olive Garden. Yeah, she got a good car. She got a car. You ain't got no car. She gonna pick you up and pick the mushroom tip up. See, that woman you got right now, she ain't got no car. Yeah, she gonna leave you in the dirt. She, both of y'all on the bus, at the bus stop with the bus pass. Yeah, she trying to steal your transfer right now out your back pocket. Can't get no mushroom tip, cuz. What is you doing? You gotta mess with people that's doing better than you or doing what you doing or somebody gonna beg off you. Understand what I'm saying? Keep your mushroom tip in your pants. Say no. Stay a virgin. Yeah, stay a virgin. Not even till you get married. Stay a virgin till you find somebody that can carry the weight you can't carry. Understand what I'm saying? Y'all make sure y'all go to WeTheBitters.com right now and support the movement. Because boy, I jacked my mushroom tip now and I saved a whole lot of money. Save your mushroom tip. Save your problem. And goddamn, yeah, beat your mushroom tip. Gunna Dime. 21 Savage Voice. We The Business.